Alessandro. I'm working on topological editing for QGIS and test cases.